The doctor seems reluctant to discuss his medical experiences.
Well, medically, my experiences have been most unexciting, except during the flu epidemic.
Ah, and what happened?
I got the flu.
Oh, doctor, I think it's time for my pill.
Ixnay on the ilpray.
Now, you told me to take them regularly.
Just a minute, Mrs. Abjan. That looks like a horse pill to me.
Oh, you've taken them before.
Are you sure, doctor, you haven't made a mistake?
You have nothing to worry about. The last patient I gave one of those to won the Kentucky Derby.
May I examine this, please? Do you actually give those to your patients? Isn't that awfully large for a pill?
Well, it was too small for a basketball, and I didn't know what to do with it. Say, you're awfully large for a pill yourself.
Dr. Wilmerding, just what is your opinion?
It must take a lot of water to swallow that.
Nonsense. You can swallow that with 5 gallons.
Isn't that a lot of water for a patient to take?
Not if the patient has a bridge in her mouth. You see, the water flows under the bridge, and the patient walks over the bridge and meets the pill on the other side.